off the table. Good boy.
It's gonna be shabby.
Okay. Thought you'd already made the game.
Yeah. It defaulted to normal.
Let me know when you're in.
I'm in.
Beautiful. Hi, guys. My name is Shana Shabatha, and today we are playing Diablo 2. I'd already done this number, but... Nothing.
Okay, well... Presents.
I like presents. Ooh, prezzies. You didn't have to.
Prezzy. Do me a favor and hold on to that shield. Don't, like, get rid of it. Because it's pretty good.
You know where it's going, right?
Where?
In my stash?
You're not even gonna put it on?
No.
Why not?
Because my preserved head.
What does it do?
I get +2 to Iron Golem. My requirements, -20%, 8 mana, 7 life. Poison Nova. And adds 5 to 14 poison damage. But it's the Iron Golem that I'm after.
No. Put the other shield off. Because look at the resistances you get out of it.
Fine.
2-dot golem is not worth it. Plus, so that you understand how summon skills work, that only matters when you summon. It doesn't matter what your current skill level is. It
what
only
level
matters
is max?
For when he's summoned.
Skills-wise?
Yeah.
What level is max, skills-wise?
20 is the maximum that you can put into it, but it can go higher... because of
like skills and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I just wanted to be sure because I wanted to be sure. Anyway. So we are now in the last three of the first area. Which I think is the...
We're gonna go to the far oasis. Give me the staff.
Alright, for our oasis.
Find the maggot.
You do see this, right?
What?
The maggot lair is right here.
I didn't see that.
I wasn't sure if you really didn't see it or if I was...
I really didn't see it. Like, it wasn't on the map for me.
Okay. It was on the map for me and I thought that was interesting.
Thank you.
Four.
Putting a wall up between me and them?
You're welcome.
Okay. did the sorceress orb.
Interesting. I found the way down.
Thanks.
I don't want to give it to you, I wanted to use it.
I'm fireballing the corner because if there's anything waiting around the corner, it'll die. I'm sorry I'm being cautious.
What?
Found it. Going the wrong way.
Am I?
Yes.
I'm about to loop in with you.
I told you multiple times before that it's always straight off.
Okay, well, hi.
Yep. I've already killed it by accident, I think. Oh no. Do you want the flail?
I've got this.
I've already picked it up. I'll drop it in town.
I was just moving stuff over. I can pick it up now. Bunger, what are you doing? Hi, Bunger Butt. No. You can't have that.
being a little shit. That's what he's doing.
That's what he's always doing.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay. Ooh.
What?
Ooh. Shit.
What?
Do I want 20% better chance of getting magic items, or do I want +2 to summoning skills?
What is it?
It's an amulet.
You probably want the +2 to summoning skills. In the long run, that's going to be way more useful. Alright, well, come get the waypoint real quick so that I can switch back.
This is fantastic. I wish I had time to study this bizarre dimension.
To
my werewolf weapon?
Yeah, you did.
Okay. I've doubled my damage.
Nice.
Greetings.
So now instead of doing 400 to 700, I do. Or, yeah, 400, 700, I do now, like, 700 to 1,000.
I have 100 strength, 100 vitality, 75 energy, and 40 dexterity.
Okay.
I've already made my Staff of Kings.
So have I.
I don't know what I'm doing. Give me a second.
I'm waiting on you to set up
the
portal.
I realized. I'm sorry.
It's okay. But it's not immune to fireballs.
And you know what else it's not immune to? Bone spears.
That's what those do, is magic damage, by the way.
Yeah, I figured. But it didn't say magic, it said lightning and poison.
Mm-hmm.
I
we found the right way.
Did we?
Yeah, if you see stairs, you went the right way.
Oh. Oh, you killed him.
I wasn't gonna get close to him. I just, you know, took his shots and was like, fuck that shit. You can have the ringmail.
I took the ringmail.
Fuck, I didn't get the Arcane Sanctuary waypoint.
Here.
No, it's probably still up.
Oh, you're right. It probably is.
So I'll just run back and get it. There we go.
Okay. So we're looking for a Cyclops smiley face.
Portal's up. Figured I'd save us some time.
Alrighty.
But this way we didn't have to run around and find it.
Sad that I just wasted a scroll of identify. Ooh, god. A scroll of identify on something stupid.
Did you identify the ringmail?
No. I identified the large charm.
The grand charm, you mean?
Yeah.
What was it?
1 to 3, thunder, lightning. Adds 1 to 13 lightning damage. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
That's okay. Are you saying that I shouldn't identify the thing? The ringmail?
I mean, you can. Like, I'm not saying that. I thought that's what you had identified. I didn't realize you went for the grand charm.
Well, the ringmail is dark glow. Oh, nice. Jesus. Let me read you this, Joshy. I don't know if you know the dark glow or not.
I don't.
So, plus 20 to attack rating, plus 80% enhanced defense, so it's got an 88 defense. Plus 50 defense versus melee. 5% maximum poison resist, maximum cold resist, maximum lightning resist, maximum fire resist, all resistances plus 10 and plus 3 to light radius.
Oh. That's not bad. For a low level.
Yeah. I thought so.
It's not this way. Save yourself time.
Do you want the scroll of identify to look at that large charm?
Get it.
Huh?
Probably not gonna be very good.
Oh. I had one on me, that's why I was asking. I didn't realize there was one in the floor.
It's actually not that bad for my werewolf.
Nice.
8% faster hit recovery and 42 to attack rating.
Oh.
Both things that my werewolf needs.
Nice.
I'll make sure to put it in the stash for him.
I would have been that idiot that named their werewolf Fluffy.
You would have named your werewolf Fluffy?
Probably. I mean, why not? My first initial thought is to name it, like, Sebastian. Because I like the name Sebastian. But no! Fucking, Diablo 2 doesn't like that name.
If you find it, let me know.
Will do.
You doing more damage thanks to my presence?
A little bit. I also put a little bit of stuff into Bone Spear, so it does almost 100 damage.
Found it.
Okay. You wanna TP?
Hmm?
Gonna TP me?
Sure.
Thank you. Let's see.
I'm gonna stick my staff in that orifice.
Huh?
I'm sticking my staff in the orifice.
All right.
Oh god, what's it doing to my staff?
Oh no!
You should TP too. Also make sure your minions are all maxed out and everything.
Yeah.
Alright.
Go in. My dude died even though I'm... gave him a potion. Oh lord. Last of the skeletons. Like, the actual skeletons are about to go down. Oh wait, no, he's standing behind me, never mind. We might actually...
Whatever your golem is, it's really fucking good.
And it still has green health bar.
God damn. Whatever your golem is, it's really fucking good. Do you need me to pick up some stuff?
No, I've actually got... I've got space. Alright.
I got it.
Never mind. It was some, like, spear thing that I found. That I remember had looked pretty decent, but...
I came too late. Now,
I thank you.
And we've got to go talk to What's-His-Face first, right?
Yep, Taryn. It's really fun when you complete this and Kalan still won't get out of your way.
Shh.
You can't talk to Jaren.
You have done very welcome.
Were you not able to talk to Jalan?
What?
Were you not able to talk to him?
No, I was. I'm just saying that there is a glitch.
Ahoy, mate.
that can happen where the guard won't let you in to talk to Jaren.
Oh. That's funny. Welcome to Deckard Cain, I need you right now to repair my things. I mean, identify my things.
I've not.
Thank you.
I can't carry anymore.
Ew.
I can't.
The shield?
Yeah.
Just so you know, you can use that to make your golem.
Ooh. If my golem ever dies, abso-freaking-lutely.
You mean when?
Okay, when my golem...
No if, when. This is why I like Iron Golem so much.
I know.
Because you can even take stuff like, if you make a rune word insight, because it's fairly cheap.
Mm-hmm.
You can do that, and your golem will have the meditation aura.
Oh, nice.
I'm pretty sure.
I haven't messed with my gems in a long time, so everything is wrong.
Didn't do that while I
okay.
Go set up the waypoints.
Okay. I see it.
This is just so that we can do the gid bin.
Okay. Give me just a second. I'm going through now.
Okay. Let me know when you've got
done.
This is so that we can do the quest to go through all the different tombs, and then I'll have to come back after we finish council.
Alright, done. Alright, I need to go revive my dude face.
Yeah, I had to revive mine too.
I need you to revive my person for 15,000 gold.
Even worse.
Oh, he doesn't have a helmet.
Costs almost 40k.
I just realized he doesn't have a helmet.
Why doesn't he have a helmet?
Because I sold all the things that were on the previous person because I figured I'd find something better.
Damn it. What can I do for you?
Are you gambling for something better?
No, I was seeing what he had.
Because the person who sells actual helmets is down here.
Are they actually down there? Because every time that I've gone down there, when you're not around, he's not there. And I see he's there.
He's got crowns. He's got one that has 172 defense.
Holy shit.
I would buy that and give it to him, because defense is super useful when you're a melee character.
That is almost all of the money that I have on my person specifically right this very second. Like, in their, like, pockets.
I'll put that to Do you need some more money?
No.
Okay.
I'm good. That might be why he died.
I mean, mine died, and he has a helmet, so...
So, in my shared stash, I have 219,000. On my personal person, I have 3,300. Alright, let me know when you're ready.
You gonna set up the waypoint?
Oh, I was about to just walk out. I'm sorry.
We're not doing it that way.
There you go.
Okay, and all we're doing is looking for the kid then. A few blobs.
They were slime princes.
Mm-hmm. Winged nightmare.
Good. I needed bodies. There we go.
My dude leveled up. Die, frog!
Good god. Oh, you found a jade figurine. Nice.
Mm-hmm.
So all I remember about the weapon I used is that it was a yellow.
It was a what?
It was a yellow.
Those are usually the best to use. Not that way either.
Nope. But that's all I remember about the weapon I used for the golem.
Nothing.
It's not useful.
What is it?
50, plus 50 poison damage over 6 seconds.
Okay. God, we got all the frogs.
Well, you are the frog prince. Wait a minute, were you complaining that I picked up the last one? Is that what was going on?
Yes.
Jeez.
Seriously, we should just go every other one.
That's fine, I'm sorry. Happy? You missed baskets.
I'm so sorry.
How dare. How dare you? Hey,
we're here.
Why'd you shove me out of the way? not nice. Get rid of the fetishes. I touched it.
So he'll be running around somewhere.
Found him. Lightning enchanted mana burn. He's dead. Do you want the mask?
Yeah. You can take the kitten. Since I got the jade figurine.
It's fine.
You can complete the Gidbin, I'll complete the jade figurine, and then...
Gidbin needs to go to Ormus.
You have done. Which we might as well just go to Trevenza.
Talk to Ashira.
Now that...
Talk back to Ormus. God, I hate this chapter! Back and forth, and back and forth, and back and forth.
Sounds like fun.
Get your head out of the clouds here, okay? Do I need to go talk to Alcor as well?
Yes.
Did you go talk to Ormus?
Probably. Although maybe not, because I think I did right after you were talking to Ashira. Yeah.
You want me to go to Trevenzel?
Yeah. Real quick, though. Never mind.
I'm coming. What?
Might as well hold on to that in case you ever make a druid. Yeah, because we might as well just go do this. Don't touch the flail.
Tried to heal him and he dies anyway. Why is he being healed?
Because there's one of those fucking healing dudes nearby.
Oh jeez, all my guys are dead. Sorry, I was trying to not die.
You're fine. I was trying to help you get a corpse.
Oh, yeah, thank you. that other
Your golem
go?
Died.
I know.
I wouldn't waste that item on this. So.
No?
No.
God damn it! There I went. Shit.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I had to go get my stuff.
You're fine.
Be careful going through the portal.
Okay.
You died right next to it.
Oh god, I made it. Barely.
Never. Yes.
The council member.
Huh?
I got the council member that was right here at the portal.
Alright. Give me a second. I'm trying to...
So don't touch the flag.
Any particular reason why?
Because if you touch the flail, we have to actually make the flail.
Thank you. Oh. So did he come from? How did he kill?
He was lightning enchanted.
Got it.
Portal's up. It's safe. Ish.
Safe enough.
Alright, I'll be right back. Go back to town. If you want to get skeletons, like, just go right outside. Make sure you talk to Kane.
Okay.
Ridding Kurost of it. Diablo and Ben.
Hi, Marshmallow.
Good day.
Portal's up.
All right, thank you. We didn't ever get the eye of Spider Cavern.
You don't have to.
I was just saying that we didn't.
Chana, that's part of
the flail. I just realized that.
And if you pick any of those up, you have to complete the flail. If you don't pick any of them up, you can do exactly like we just did and never have to touch the flail.
Okay, well, I didn't realize what we were doing. All I saw was that it said, find the eye and the blah, blah, blah.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm going to, I guess, make my golem out of this now.
Okay.
I can't. The sword back hold spike shield is not able to be used, for whatever reason.
Huh. You want to set up... portal to the waypoint?
Yeah, give me a second.
Alright. Now we can go back to the bazaar if you want to, or we can finish this quest and then go back to the bazaar. I mean, all that we gain out of that is stats, so it's not like...
What are we doing? Sorry?
So, the fourth quest...
Uh-huh.
Just gives us 5 stats, I believe. Yeah, because it's killing Nithilak that gets you the res. So that's the important one that we need to do. What is it?
+1 to defense, +9 to life. Sorry, I've had to ban a message.
It's okay.
It was one of those, once become famous? Buy followers here!
Yeah, no.
I don't want you in my chat. Why
would I buy what I can get for free?
For real. Get out of my chat. Bye. Ooh. Goodbye.
Ooh. Bye.
Someone went, ooh, pretty. Yoink.
Mine? You know what we forgot to do? Andariel and,
You can just do that real quick.
We might as well just finish this.
We're just trying to get to Mephisto?
Mm-hmm.
So, I feel bad that I just barely used something to help for my golem. And, oh, I leveled. Nice. Well, there went my golem. It died.
Then.
I forgot.
Guess they're in a hurry.
Who? Oh.
You didn't hear the car racing by?
The motorcycle, probably. You're lightning enchanted. That makes you even more scary.
Yeah, and his aura, I believe, removes our resistances.
The aura enchanted?
Yeah, that green aura that's showing up underneath of you. I believe that aura removes our resistances.
Okay, let me spawn some zombies, or some skellies. That's all I got now.
I need to go res my dude.
Same.
Because unfortunately, I need him.
Stay a while and listen.
Can I use the dragon shield? fire resist. Alright. My golem is fire resistant.
Greetings.
Alrighty, I have everybody. But I do want to really quickly buy some more potions.
Fine. I wanted the money.
You're fine. He was much easier to kill than the last guy. My skeletons are dead, except for one. My golem's dead. Kill up my guy.
Good journey, Mephisto. Give my regards to the Abyss.
I managed to keep my dude alive. So, the way that I did it is I kept teleporting him back to me. And then healing him.
Nice.
Good day.
Jamella, take this shit I don't want. Actually, wait a minute. Can I use this? I cannot. Sad. Never mind, Jamella, you can have this too. It looks like a ram's head. Are you okay if I use the Griswold's Edge to make my golem?
If it'll let you.
Sweet. Is the Ram's Edge just for selling, or...?
You can have it.
Alright.
Whatever you want to do with it. It was just one of the drops, so I was like, here you go. I'm hunting for the Countess.
Okay. Let me know when you can get to her.
If you want to go ahead and start exploring the catacombs.
Yeah, I can.
Because I'm just going to teleport it.
That I didn't have any skeletons.
I'm on level 5.
Oh, you ready?
Yeah. Told you I was gonna teleport it.
Yeah. I did not make it very far.
I'll probably teleport that as well, just to make things faster.
That's fine. Oh, okay, she wasn't in the middle like I was expecting. Ooh.
Point the charm. And the amulet. Then I'll take the F. Because I need lower runes right now.
I'm glad I could be of some help.
I'm just gonna go back to my original teleport.
Okay.
No, the amulet and the small charm were not worth it.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Oh, hi there.
Akala, I need potions. While he's searching for the Rendariel. I need a bigger belt.
If you're wearing something like the plated belt, that's as big as it gets.
I know I am. Excuse me.
Portaled up.
Beautiful. Tango. Oh, you got me in her room. Okay, I was so confused.
Ooh. I want the rune then. And then you can have the rest. Our dogs aren't outside, are they?
Nope.
Okay.
The bungalow bed is under my feet.
Okay, because someone's dog is outside howling.
Bungalow doesn't howl.
Wasn't sure if maybe he'd started.
I was so confused when I came into your portal and just, I have no idea what was going on. Rite of passage. The disciple set. Well, that's a nice paladin hammer. It's called the Death Star, and it does plus one to paladin skill levels. And some other stuff.
What you need?
Did we go cuckoo for the demon hide boots? Is that what happened? Like cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs, except for demon hide boots.
Yeet!
Oh, hi Vex. Yeet. So we're in Nightmare, and we have kind of rushed our way here. Lol, that was loud. Hi, I'm sorry. Why is it not working? Yeah, we basically kind of like rushed it almost. That's how I want to say. It's F. Why is F not working? There it goes.
What are you going to
do? Zoom in.
Oh.
I was holding it, but you're supposed to just press it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I found a ring. Go away. But yeah, we've been rushing it, but we have been kind of rushing it.
Been rushing it.
Yeah, we have.
I've been bringing over the waypoints from my druid.
Yeah, it does go really fast teaming up with Sork. It was more that he was bringing his druid who's in hell and giving me waypoints, and then we kind of went from there. Yeah. Hate Act 3, it's the worst. So, Josh actually had us kind of cheese it. So it wasn't too bad, but I agree. Act 3 is such a BS act. For real.
You want us to cross docks or bazaar waypoint?
What is it?
You want to go to the bazaar so we can complete the last quest in Act 3?
Oh, yeah. I can do that. Sorry. Yeah, Trevenzel and Doris, yeah. Alright, there's the Kuros Bazaar.
Okay. We're just hunting for the different... I don't remember which one it is, but we're just hunting for one of the tombs.
Okay. Josh is normally my my knowledge source, so. I can play the game, but I don't know much about it.
Most of my knowledge is very old, though.
Yeah, well, it's something. Is it the disused fang? Disused fang?
Could be. I think we just have to go in and explore them.
Okay.
We're looking for a book.
Okay.
It's not gonna be a drop, it's just gonna be a...
Like on a thing.
Mm-hmm. Kinda like the moldy tome is in the stony field.
Okay. Oh, my died guide. My guy died.
Your died guide?
Shh. Words are hard. Okay. Yes, my dude guide. I'm gonna say it's not here.
Okay, I'm going to town portal because I need to go talk to RMS.
Okay, you do that. I'm going to keep looking for more boys. Things. Ignoring all the peoples. Ow, ow, ow. I have been frozen. Beep! I don't think this is a... Is this a... It is a... No, it's not.
Portal's up into one.
Coming.
There's some gold, some yellow gauntlet there for you.
Yeah. I'm more interested in bodies.
Here it is.
You found it? Nice.
I'll let you pick it up.
Thank you.
Do you want the gauntlets? Okay.
Of
I was asking because otherwise I was gonna pick them up and then drop them in town for you.
Of course I do. Alright, Alcor.
Wish I could teleport in town.
Yes, I found the book.
Once the book has served its purpose, I shall delve into its secrets.
Oh, hello. I teleported.
Good to see you again.
I am not your traditional summoner neck. I'm just not.
Good to see you.
I'm sorry.
I'm surprised you made it back all alone.
Excuse me. All right, now where are we going?
Act 4. I can go get the. See if I have the waypoints.
If you want to.
It's up to you.
Go for it.
Okay.
So, how we've been doing it this so far, so why not? Why stop?
First one's up.
I saw it come up. Thank you.
Second one's up.
Thank you.
Portals.
So, City of the Damned is the first area we need to go to, right? Because we need to find Iswell. It's the Plains of Despair. I'm sorry.
Which are just as easy to just walk out the front gate.
Oh, okay. Then I'll just do that. See how bad these demons are. I like how I said immune to fire and then you switched over.
Didn't look, I was just fireballing.
I noticed.
So if you do see that, please call it out, because I won't.
Okay. I'll be nice. Beep! Minions! Minions are scary!
We need to hang around the edge, by the way.
Okay. More of your least favorite enemies, huh?
Pretty much. But I needed to make sure that I went into a secondary tree in case we ran into fire res.
Right.
Do a whole lot of damage with those, but it's something. We need to summon some more skellies.
Yeah. Done. I was about to say something. Fireballing him again. Fire. Well, I was gonna give you the option to get it, but okay.
What?
The unique battle axe.
Oh no. Sorry, I was leveling up and stuff.
It's okay. It's fine. My dude is dead.
Mm-hmm. My dude. You need to.
That sucked.
You need to summon stuff. Like.
I was trying.
Don't go down the stairs. Got him.
That sucked.
You just use like the Morning Star or something to get your golem back.
Oh, yeah.
Might as well have him.
Nope. Oh, not dead. Okay. I wasn't sure why it wasn't letting me.
We need to slow down.
Yeah?
If we grab a huge horde, we're dead.
We found Iswell.
Okay.
I got the last set of demon hides, so you can have that one.
I'm good.
Alright, fine.
I am overburdened. Iswal was weak. He squandered his infernal power.
Iswal was weak. He was weak. How dare he be so weak?
Yes.
Excuse me.
If you are.
Huh?
I'm about done for the day.
Alright. That's fine. Alright. I hope everyone has a fantastic rest of your night. We shall see you Saturday, I think. Because I have to work late tomorrow. So yeah. Bye!